Alright, let's do it. The Pokemon LeafGreen Nuzlocke Challenge. Alright. Very specifically explain the orders of importance. What's the main character? Things. Hints from every source. We venture to have some cheap personal growth. Yes. Hello there. Glad to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People affectionately refer to me as Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets. Others use them for battling, like illegal underground Pokemon fighting. As for myself, I study Pokemon as a profession. Holy crap, my Pokeball just exploded! But first, tell me a little about yourself. Are you a boy, or are you a girl? I can't tell. Did you just misgender me? Did you just assume my gender? Alright, let's get your name. Lower select. Here we go. Right, so your name is Ryuken.
Yes.
This is my grandson. Did you just assume my gender? What was his name now? Okay, so he gets to be Red. No. You could be... You can be... Ryuken's rival... Kazulf. There we go. Was it Kazulf? That's right, I remember now. His name is Kazulf. His name is Farts.
Very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold.
Also, you're gonna get some Pokemon killed. Because this is a Nuzlocke run. Alright, yeah. Okay, there we go. Mouse style shifts. Stereo. Frame. Let's go with... Yeah, type 1 is fine. And save. Good job, guys. We did it.
Well, I would drop the music sound of here as it's a bit louder than you. Okay.
Let's, Let's see. Mycox desktop audio. No. Let's just... Tools, options, sound, volume, there we go, let's put it at 0.5, nope, it was already at, alright, let's just change the mic a bit, you guys aren't seeing it, but I'm changing the mic. Now let's just turn down that volume by doing this. Sounds, not volume mixer, there we go. Cut that down a bit. Alright, how's that? A bit better, hopefully. Burp, 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 burp,
burp, burp, burp, burp. Oh, boys leave home someday. It said so on TV.
Wow, Mom, do you believe everything you see on TV? For boys, I'm walking on railroad tracks. Oh, that's a Stephen King movie. So that means we're gonna find some dead bodies? Alright, so just the general quick rules of the Nuzlocke run.
There are... You must capture the first Pokemon you see in an area as soon as you get Pokeballs. If it faints or flees, too bad. Nickname your Pokemon. If Pokemon faints, it dies. Go set it in a PC or release it. And, that's pretty much it. I've also been given the rule of not being allowed to flee from a fight. Yeah, where'd the Gramps go? Only Gramps and rare. Alright, so we head up into the grass, and Grandpa, Professor Oak's like, wait, it's dangerous to go alone. Take this murdered animal. It's unsafe. You need your own Pokemon. Here, come with me. Alright, so we're gonna go with the whole 1 through 3 is the one on the left. 4, 5, and 6 is the one in the middle. 7, 8, 9 is the one on the right. And 0 means I get to choose. Last idea, my trainer number. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. Just wait. Just wait. Just wait. Ah! Here, there are 3 Pokemon here. Huh, they're inside the Pokeballs. I have only these 3 left. You can have one. Go on, choose.
Yeah, Grief, no fair. What about me?
Be patient. You can have one, too. You get to choose... Oh, that's the third one. You get to choose the type advantage. ID number 2. Okay, so we're going along the left, which I think is Bulbasaur, if I remember correctly. Yep.
Yes, Bulbasaur.
Which is basically easy mode. Alright. Let's see. Nickname for Bulbasaur. Nickname for Bulbasaur. You can be... Jeremy! No, wait. Even better. Jeremiah! Perfect.
In that case, I choose Charmander. Because I know about type advantages and disadvantages.
Should be able to reach the next town. Yes, yes.
Come on, take you on.
Now this battle actually doesn't count for the Nuzlocke run because Pokemon are pretty much of equal strength. Probably gonna win anyways. Oh, for Pete's sake, so push it. Ryukin, never had a Pokemon battle before, have you? Tap A to not die as quickly. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Why is the lowercase m so weird? Just like E. Oh well. Alright, so this lowers his attack. I'm gonna do one of these. Brr.
It's looking damage isn't key to any battle.
Yeah, it looks like I'm faster than him, so I might win. Especially if he does a growl or something.
I did it! 69, dudes.
Good job, Jeremy.
My name is Jeremiah.
What, I picked the wrong Pokemon.
You're bad, buddy, you Pokemon.
Man, I can smell you later.
Alright. Let's see. Get healed? Yeah, I got healed. Okay, good.
Steady Pokemon is Professor Oak's aid.
This guy? No. They'll give me stuff once I get to the next town. I think. I think I get a map from... Yeah. I wish I'd seen that. I'll get it. Guess I get it later.
No, wait, you're not ready yet. Get back here.
So any of these battles don't count as the first Pokemon. Because I don't have any Pokeballs. So just beat him into submission. Ugh, are you kidding me? That would suck if I died right here. Forgot to get the potion out of my inventory, my computer. Let's go back and get it. Basically just need to grind to level 7, I guess. This could be bad. I don't think I have one in my inventory. Nope. Well then. And well, that's game over. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, no, that doesn't count. Yeah, quick rest. This is a Pokemon, blah, 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 blah. Alright, let's go get that potion out of my thing. What do you think? Restart or just keep going? This is the quickest Nuzlocke run ever. Died of the first Pokemon. Alright, let's go grind out some Pidgeys. What the defense? Jet my ass. Defense 11. Defense 10. Yikes. No wonder. Yeah, I don't think deaths count until I actually get the Pokeballs. Wow. I am weak. These first Pokemon are just kicking my butt. Well, now you've had it. Because I'm on my way to the market. Yay, level 7. Alright, show me the stats. Ugh. Well, that'll help. Leech Seed will help. Grass type, so it's not gonna do a ton of damage, but now will give me some health back. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Ah, another critical hit. These are Pokemon's off. I feel frowny grinding in the safe zone. Yeah. But my frickin' defense is incredibly weak. And I can't run. It was one of the rules. We just gotta kill level 3 boars until we're maximum level. Take us about 2 days, 13 hours, 12 minutes. It's sad that I have to grind in the safe zone. Alright, let's try and get to the Poke Center. Then I can get back without running into any of these stupid things. Which I'm gonna have to catch one. And then train it. And then the Nuzlocke run begins. Do, 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 do
throw strats.
Hey, Mom, I'm gonna go out and find a dead body.
Oh. Grow some Pokeballs.
I get it.
See you. Get some health back. These wild Pidgeys are kicking my trash. Ow. It's like three criticals already. Heck, they don't even know Peck. This is not looking well. This is not starting out well. Alright, first up, Pokemon Center. Yes. Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. Thank you. Hope to see you again. Let's see, where's the market? There it is. Alright, you came from Pallet Town. His order came in. Good job. Buy some potions. You talk to me. Antidotes. Yeah, I'm gonna need those for the forest. Oh, okay, won't let me buy anything yet. Fine. I'll talk to Oak. Whoops. Bulbasaur's depressed just like me. I see how it is. Well, don't worry, Bulbasaur. We'll get through it together. I know plenty of tips and tricks. Here's the first one. Eat lots of ice cream. Like, lots of ice cream. So much ice cream. You like ice cream. Your existence is meaningless without ice cream. You must be talented. What's that? Something for me. Oh yes, this is my stash.
Grimms! I almost forgot, what'd you call me for?
Alright! The Pokédex. High-tech encyclopedia. With no pages. You can get detailed data on Pokémon just by seeing them. But you must catch them to get the big data. Here's the Pokéballs. Alright. We're officially started. Blah 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 blah.
I'll tell her not to lend you one. Don't come to my place after this.
Okay.
Okay. Don't one of these guys talk to me.
I'm just arm candy.
Okay.
Maybe that's silver and crystal.
Hey dude, what's up? Data via PC.
Alright, get my own town map.
Gee, that's lazy.
Here, that'll help you.
And if you find our parents, please tell them to come home. We miss them.
First Pokemon, let's go. Probably a Pidgey. My word, it's a Rattata. The return of Lamgoon.
Alright, just tackle you real quick.
Alright. Don't think I should risk another tackle. Throw the town map at him. AB down.
Gonna have to risk another tackle.
can't be spending Pokeballs for days.
Yes! Alright.
Oops. That's not the right thing. There we go. Bites anything when it attacks. Small and very quick.
Give a nickname.
Well, yes.
Yes, I will.
Let's see. What should we call you? What should we call you? Oh, it's a female. Okay. So, I'm going to call you Georgina.
My name is Georgina. Yes.
Alright. Georgina. You out front. Let's get you a little bit of experience, shall we?
Merk.
Lettuce. It wants the lettuce on the back of your... on your back, Jeremiah.
Boop. There we go.
Meh.
To look over and see that OBS is only using like 8% CPU, 0 dropped frames. Oh, that's so nice. Alright. Let's get a Georgina healed up here. There we go. Take care now. Alright, maybe we can sell a low level in here. Get lucky. Level 3. This is Georgina's level 3, so let's tail whip it once. Ah, it's got the same strategy, but I'm too quick. You're too slow. Like I win this one. Yeah, good job, Georgina. You did it. Alright, another Pidgey. Rats and birds attacking each other. Cats and dogs sleeping together. Total mayhem! Except I think he used the term getting along, not sleeping together. No crits, no crits, no crits, thank you. Did it. Did it. Speed and max HP. Looks like speed is your best stats so far. Let's see if that trend keeps up. Don't even get running shoes in this game, do I? I think that was later. Anyways, heal up. Heal up. I wish I were Sonic fast. Guess I'll just have to wait till I get the bike. You have Pokemon, don't you? Yep. Okay, before I go over there, let's see, I need to talk to this old guy. It's like, oh, that's what I need. What's that? Ah, so you work on your Pokédex. There we catch a Pokémon. Blah, blah, blah. And that's how you do it. Alright, good job. Can I go up and around and get that thing? I think I can. Just go up and around here. Yep. Mine now. Remember doing that in the old game. Pokemon Blue.
Sell me crap!
Yeah, I need about three of these. I need about five of these. I'm gonna need all of these. There we go. Alright, so I need to get Georgina up a little bit. I don't think I fight my rival, but there are some Pokemon to the west. And I don't know what level they are. I'm gonna get Georgina up, at least. Go, Georgina! Hit with a Tail Whip. Me. It's just ridiculous. Well, there's the first one down. Frickin' criticals. Pissing me off. This Nuzlocke is starting out very poorly. Very poorly. Just access someone else's PC. Oop, that's not what I wanted. Paper. Let's go with the sky, because they're in heaven now. Name it. Heaven. I'm pretty sure that's how you spell heaven. There we go. Welcome to heaven. All right. I gotta switch it back to switch my box to box one. There we go. So that way, caught Pokemon will go in there, not in heaven. Level are we? Level 8? Alright, let's try and go with Viridian Forest. Route 2. Alright, we'll catch something on Route 2. I don't think there's any grass. Oh, there's grass here. Okay. Let's catch something on Route 2. Pidgey. Okay. Stupid Pidgey's killed my Rattata. What is with these critical hits?
better get critical hits when I'm using my Pidgey. There. Blah, blah, blah. Give a nickname. Yes. Alright, Pidgey. You're male. I shall name you... Kita. For reasons. Obvious reasons. Alright. Let's try and get Kira up to level 4. Probably not die. Safe, I guess. Or I just use only one Pokemon. Did that for my first playthrough of Pokemon Blue. Just used. I don't know what it was I picked. I exclusively used them. Kill the Rattata. Yeah, that could be bad. Let's just switch out. I'm not gonna risk it. Yeah, you get seated. Low. I can't flee from battles, that was one of the rules. Yeah, here's another 3 versus level 3. Which we are not. Oops. There we go.
Do it, Jeremiah.
Thank you, cup of game. Alright. This should be the last grinding session. Then we'll go west. See if we can't catch another Pokemon's.
Death.
All right. Yeah. All right. Last heal. Then we'll go west. See what we can find. Bird fight! Ooh, it knows peck. Interesting. That could be bad against, Alright, I think it's weak enough. That could be bad against, Jeremiah. I can't believe I forgot his name already. Oh, come on. Just my attack. Come on, stay caught. Oh my gosh. Alright. Potion. Alright, he lowered my attack so I could try tackling him. Get more Pokeballs. You're kidding me right now. Just throw Pokeballs at it. Keep throwing Pokeballs at it. Oh, finally. Bugs in grassy areas. Yes. I'm going to name you Hawthorne. No, wait. Hawthorne. Yeah. Alright. Level 4 and Hawkthorns. Level 3. Probably not the best place to grind. Because these things come out in no peck. It's only level 3. Alright. No. Keep going to the right when we need to go down. See if this hurts. Let's see if this hurts. Yeah, it hurts. Not a whole lot. Fine, keep lowering my attack. I'm just gonna attack on you. Alright. Managed to survive that. Spearows attacking Jeremiah like that. Okay, so if I remember correctly, you run into Gary. I don't know if he has Pokemon to fight. I think he's got a Pidgey and the starter. And I think the starter learned its special move, aka Ember. So that's gonna be a. It's gonna be a. Oh no! It's gonna be an advantage. adventure and a half. Cutting it close here. Alright, one more. I'll just switch them out. Okay, switch them out. Kita. Ow. This one's got high attack. Ooh, there's those criticals. Kita. Alright, tackle him! Got it. That's what I needed. Looks like Hawthorne's got some good attack. Alright. Let's go. I don't want to go see what Gary's up to because I don't have the levels for it, really. Because if I do have to fight him, I'd pretty much be screwed. However, I can go to the Viridian Forest and peck things to death. And then come back. Of course, I need to capture something first. Okay, so this is where I got Kita. I need to switch out to Kita. There we go. Have you caught one already? Yes. Yes, I have. Alright. We're all itching to get some Pokemon battles. I'm sure they are. I need to get a Pokemon battle so I can catch something. What's it gonna be? It's a Weedle. Nice. Speed. Alright. We have four of these left. But I can challenge some trainers in here and get some money. Alright, got a Weedle. Alright, give nickname to Weedle. What? Is your name Weedle? Or male? I shall name you Tobias. Yes, very good. All right. Field Tobias. So we can get some that sick XP. There's Caterpie. Oh, String Shot Tackle. Switch out for Hawkthorn. Peck it to death. Nom nom nom. I'm already slower than you. Super effective. Ow. Stupid criticals. There, take that. Alright. Get Tobias level 4. And we'll go back and heal. We'll challenge some of these bug trainers. Out. Yeah. You're already faster than me. I don't know why you're trying to do that.
apparently at the same speed.
Yeah, alright. One more. Maybe. Hopefully. Don't like Hawkthorn being so low. Switch out with Kita. Go Kita! So it does 3 damage. Gosh! Critical's out the wazoo. Alright. No, I can't switch out to him. He'll nerf my XP. Fuck it! He was gonna carry me through this forest, too. Trying to level people. I have to level Kira until I get Gust, I guess. It's just ridiculous. I'm not even an hour in, and I've already lost 2 Pokemon. Both to critical hits. Stupid RNG. That's how I last my last. That's how I lost my last run, so. It's pissing me off. Yeah, yeah. There you go. Hope to see you again. Don't worry, you will. Move. Let's see, it was Hawkthorn. It's going to heaven. There you go, Hawkthorn. Frickin' A. I haven't even fought Brock yet. I haven't even gotten to Brocktown yet. Pewter, that's what it's called. Pewter City. Some levels for Kita. Fight these stupid trainers. Fight me! I ran out. Well, I can't buy any right now. Go Kita. Use tackle. Kira, use tackle. Tackle fight. Critical hit. Yeah. Critical. Piss me off. When do you get whirlwind? When do you get whirl or gust? That's what I meant. Gust. Yeah, alright. To get Gust. Tackle. There we go. I think he gets at level 7. Maybe like 2 more battles for that. It's not even giving me any Metapods or Kakunas. Just Caterpie, Caterpie, Caterpie. It's got a higher health, so. Or higher level. fucking shafted. These RNGs. Yeah. Switch out the device. Instead of down. Yeah, that's not gonna work on me. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Still no gust. Big XP. Let's battle on. Weedle. Level 6. Yikes. I may have walked into something I didn't want to. Eh. Evaded. Weak. Alright. Stop evading. RNG.
Me.
So many. It's ridiculous. I have a leech seed. It's not gonna be very effective, but I don't care. There you go. Give me some health. Tobias. Max HP. Oh, really?
Oh, Caterpie can't hack it.
You suck. I'm going back to heal my Pokemon. I'm going home. Let's see, Tobias. Yeah. I'm going home and heal. You guys are mean. Level 2. Should Time to go heal. 8 experience points. Eh. Wasn't worth it. This is pretty much it. Just running back to town. Getting the stupid Pokemon Center. I'm gonna go buy a buttload of potions. Thank you, come again. Alright. Buy a crap load of potions. Oh. Okay. Never mind. Kid only had like $50 on him. Or 30. I don't know. That will be 100 Poké Dollars. Let's go back to the forest. Try and get. I know. Let's go. No, let's not do that. I'm gonna go west to see if Gary Kozulth wanted to fight. That would have been bad. He would have killed me. He would have killed me. Killed me hard. Kira is the only one that would have been able to stand up to him, and he doesn't have any.
Can't jam out if you're not a Pokemon trainer.
Doesn't have Gust yet. Weedle.
Yikes, level 7.
Alright, Kira. Show us what you got. Show us what you got. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
come on, just die already.
Nice.
Go Tobias. Go Weedle.
Go Rock.
getting a little stuffed up.
Speed fell. Do all you know is String Shot? It's not bad, it's just, you know, annoying. Oh, critical hit.
Yay, Tobias. Max HP up again.
Please learn Gust. Aww. Alright, let's just cocoon it. Tobias can solo. But, all it's gonna do is harden. Sting. There we go. It's not very effective. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Let's see if I can get him poisoned and then I'll switch out to Leech Seed. No, I don't know if I can even poison him. Alright, I'll try one more attempt at poison. Be here all day. Well, it's not gonna poison him. Alright, bring out the big guns. There you go. Get some of that. Seated. Let's switch out to Kira. Swing his mouth back. There we go. Yeah! Pro strats. Kakuna used hardened. Critical hit. Kira fainted.
What?
Kira broke his beak. It would not surprise me if that happened. The way this game has been going so far. You did it, guys. Good job. Oh, ran out of Pokemon. Alright, let's see, what's this? Yeah, no. Is it an antidote? Yep, it's an antidote. I'm supposed to go to the left, I'm gonna check right.
I might be little, but I won't like it if you go easy on me. All I do is catch bugs.
Caterpie, go! You know, Tobias.
Ow. Eh. Ooh, pretty clip. I'm just gonna get pretty clip. Yeah, this switch. Poison's not working.
I need gust. This Hawkthorn died! I need gust!
There we go. I'm just gonna keep Kida out. Maybe I can get gust. Gonna be a lot of XP. No, not the string shot. Ah, get it off. Get it off. Tackle fight. Yeah. A good attack. Yeah, finally. I can kill anything.
Anything. Oh, before my might. I will kill you all. Starting with you.
Tobias. Switch out to Kira, who's level 9. So I think I can take on Gary.
Gary.
Dang it. It's not good. Alright, let's kill this thing. There we go. Thankfully, I can use healing items in this run. So if I couldn't, I'd be boned. Put this on your head. You'll be fine, trust me. Alright. Let's go confront Kira. Not Kira. Kozulth. Good device. Switch out. Probably could have taken him, but whatever.
Hmm.
super effective. Switch moves. Yeah, there we go. I'll send tech will be on the left. Yeah, okay. Alright. Let's get out of here. So we can go fight Kozulth. Might leave it there, because I'm going to try streaming Rocket League. Because that'll be interesting. That would be interesting. You watch me suck at Rocket League. Yeah, I made some good progress so far. I just wish I had the running shoes or the bike already. Wait till I get to Celadon. Celadon. I don't know. Goldenrod. No, Goldenrod is Crystal. Pretty sure it's Celadon. No, Saffron. That's the one with all the big. Why don't I just take a look at the map? Saffron, yeah. Once I get to Saffron. Alright, let's go fight Kozulth. Hey, what's up, loser? I'm not sure if you fight him on this road or the one over there. Yeah, it looks like it's that one over there. Isn't there a... Isn't there a hidden item up here? I guess not. Yeah, there he is. Forget about it. Still have them. Let's battle! Yeah, he did want to battle. Pidgey. Oh great, it's level 9. Well, how boned am I? Super boned? Yeah, super boned. Super boned. I'm just gonna do this. Okay. Let's see how it is. Let's see how much Gust does. And screw you. Man, I'm sorry I got a level 9 Pidgey. It's ridiculous. Now I'm level 10. Gosh. It's gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. Could have been very bad. That could have been very bad. But it wasn't. Oh, you just lucked out. Stupid RNG. And Tobias is evolving. Hang on there, Tobias. Let's wait a couple levels. Evolve you at level 10, Tobias. So I want you to learn some moves. I can get a Beedrill pretty quickly. bug Pokemon are like, yeah, I evolve at level 10 into Beedrill. Or whatever.
I just got home, kill that fire lizard, smother it with your bird's body, eat it, eat the chicken, did you catch a mankey? Why am I yelling?
I don't know, Joe, why are you yelling? Let me show you what you missed, Joe. It's a shame you weren't here for it, but, no, not that. Yeah, I've, already lost two Pokemon, both to critical hits. Am I mumbling? I was mumbling because I was reading your chat. So, yeah. Let's see. Yeah, I think that's a good enough stopping point for now. Alright, I'm gonna turn my mic levels up a bit. Let's see, recording devices, properties, levels. Boost that a bit. Alright. Is that any better? Blah blah. I am talking blah blah. Test blah. Blah blah. Alright, let's go up here. Put the bias in front. Good. And we'll make our way through Viridian Forest next time. Oops. Alright. Like I was telling Frosty, looking over and seeing OBS at like CPU 10% is just amazing. Alright, so we're gonna save it right here. Yes, it's okay to overwrite. Alright. So, yeah, thanks for coming out, guys. Give me about 5-10 minutes and we'll start playing some Rocket League. So, stream will go offline for now.